comfort went way down too. I assume it's probably sitting on things and such. I don't think their cells. I don't think they really like their cells. Oh well, this is prison, motherfucker. Let's see what we get. Got one more hour. Cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. Here we go. Let's see what we get. Come on, baby. Yeah, more. Yeah. No. It's not as anywhere near as much as I wanted. All right, we're going to go ahead and do another workshop press right there. Yeah. Damn, that costs a lot of money. All right, this is what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and let it run. I'm going to save it, just in case. We're going to let it run. And I wish I had some Benny Hill music playing in the back, but I don't. We're going to go ahead and let it run while I go ahead and I'll be right back. I am back. All right. So, what are we at here? Let me double check here. Looks like we're getting some food. Clothing doesn't look too hot, although we'll get that during the next work time. Everything else seems to be looking pretty damn good. Once they go into free time, they will have plenty of time to get everything done. Not looking too hot over here. It's getting about that time for another capacitor. Well, this prison is looking pretty damn clean. They're on their free time as of right now. Honestly, don't think I need that janitor. Although, it doesn't look too hot over here, does it? Where'd that janitor go? That shit. Well, it would appear that they're only using one. It's all right. We'll deal with it. As far as these being cleaned, I want the janitor to do it. But where the hell is the janitor out here? Oh, well, we're gonna go ahead and put these in the general population. That way they get cleaned.